In this video, I will show you how to insert a table description. And here you can see my document and my table. So I have my table here with my data, and I have columns and rows and numbers. And what I'm lacking, as you can see, is a table description. And table descriptions, they are usually placed above the table. So I will start here by placing my cursor here above the table. And to insert a table description, you go to the menu bar and you click on the tab References. And in the group Captions, you have the option to click on Insert Caption. And this is where I would go. So I would click on Insert Caption. And here I will have, as you can see, there's table one and the label table. And here there's different choices here in the drop-down menu, but since we want to add a table description, and this is correct, we just have to add a period or full stop, and then we can add our table description. So in this case, resting data with numbers, something, well, probably something more informative than that, but this is just an example, right? And just press OK. And here I have my table description. Now, why it's important to add a table description is because a table description is connected to your list of tables. So here you can see in my navigation pane, I have a heading for a list of tables. So if I jump up to the list of tables, I can now update this list by just right-clicking and adding Update Field. And then I can choose Update Entire Table and press OK. And then the table description that I just added, interesting data with numbers, will be shown in this table. And this is because I added the table description correctly. That's the only thing you need to do to insert a table description. So good luck.